you want to make your own piping bag, find a resealable plastic bag that can hold the amount of icing you want to use. Scoop your icing into the bag, push the air out, and seal the bag tightly. Use scissors to stump off the corner of the plastic bag, and you're ready to ice.